Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the channel. Following on from part one of the travel up to the Trafford Centre to Summer Days event, my previous vlog, this is part two. We are here at Summer Days, and we've been showing you around what we got here. Going through rides. And I hope you enjoy the vlog. See you soon. Thank you. And the balloons. Flying elephants. The juvenile rides as well. Star Fryer. I believe Blackpool Bell said she's going to go on it, but we'll see. Log Flume. Being a summer theme, we have actually a beach here, would you believe? Well, a man-made beach anyway, not being on the coast. There's real sand here, folks, look. And the Trafford Centre in the back there. Remember, jump and smile. We have a pirate ship here as well. We have a sea storm. Yes, folks. Show that in a bit of off-road. Off-road. A bit off-road footage on that later on. We have a fun house. This fascinates me. Going on there. On a sea storm there.
find yourself on the next right, step this way, take your seats now.
She's terrified. Caden's just been on. Starfire, that's what I've got. Remember. alpine elephants. Big mountain on it, yeah. It's a bit fun. We have the beach down here. Food area there. Have them pull, let me show you that. Got some crepes. Plenty to eat here. That's the entrance. The chair swingers, whatever you call them. We've got big King Kong here, look. I won't let you sit on the step chair, that ain't fair. Oh, that's a shame. If things burst, it'll get a bit wet. Shake your booty. Shake your booty. got big King Kong here, look. Well, let you sit on the deck chair, that ain't fair. Oh, that's a shame. Getting things burst, it'll get a bit wet. Shake your booty. Shake your booty. Look around, it's the entertainment area, folks. We're going to sit and have a drink. There's like a stage, there's a bar there. There's a stage area there. I don't know if that's at Evelyn's Lonely or what, I don't know. There's like a food court and bits and pieces here. And there's the Trafford Centre over there. There we go. Go, folks. The sea storm. I've just come off that, and all I can say is terrifyingly awesome. Yeah, as it sums up, really. Oh, folks, I've just come off that sea storm. Oh my God. All I can say was that it was, well, interesting. Very interesting. I don't say I was a great fan of it, but anyway, This is the end of a vlog, unfortunately. End of our day today. They're leaving the Trafford, well, just going into the Trafford Centre for something to eat. We're leaving the fairground now. Had a great time. If you enjoyed this vlog as much as I did, please like and subscribe to it. And share and tell your friends, etc. Hit the notification bell. We upload more videos like this. And on that, as Jeremy Clarkson would say, on that bombshell, we'll see you again soon. Thanks for watching. Thank you and goodbye.